Hey, boss. Yeah, I heard you. I was in the middle of a nap. Probably because I just got up. I didn't have time to put makeup on. Did I get what? Oh, shit. Guess you know my big secret now. I'm not, actually. I have eyes like a hawk. Glasses actually... Oh, God. This is embarrassing. Why don't you come in? I would offer you weed, but I'm all smoked out. Yeah. I already lost the deposit on the apartment, so it's like, fuck it. I'm gonna drink, smoke, till I'm blue in the face. So, boss, is this a social visit? Can I offer you... Well, I have the munchies, so I'm gonna fix myself a bowl of Wheat Thins. What do you like on your crackers? Tapenade? Cheese and chutney? Oh, yeah. Grocery store chutney. Goes real well with the stale Mountain Dew in my fridge. Pretty sure you can do both. All the fizz has gotten out of it, so... I find that carbonation really gets in the way of high fructose. You can wash out the flavor with some cheap tap. It's a real catch-22. What do you mean? Oh. No. Now that I think of it, it just sounds like a... Basically, I think glasses make me look sexy. Yeah, I thought you might say something like that. Gotta admit, that isn't... My family doesn't put a premium on culture and education, if you know what I mean. Yeah, they're red... Yeah, at least. Locked up in here? Oh. That. While that is true, it's not why I didn't show up to work. My glasses aren't the only fake thing about me. I'm a fraud, a loser. My greatest shame is my... Oh, man. I'm fucking stuck. It's like, no matter what I do, I'm trying to be a good person, but I don't think you can appreciate my situation. Boss, I'm trying to make something. Yeah, it's been my dream to have something of my own. That's because you aren't locked in my head. I'm so frustrated. I've been up for days trying to make something, and I can't. There's the sort of person who can just create and create and create. I so want to be... I don't have writer's block. That would imply I was any kind of writer to begin with. All I've got are shitty ghosts. I can't keep up the lie anymore. Why don't you take a look at my computer? Something I... don't have the strength to say. Take a close look. I see you get it now. I'm not Kathy Cat. She is. Lost for words? I can't blame you. I would be too. You want to hear the whole story? Sure about that? Don't have a heart attack. I would feel pretty bad if the news killed you. She wrote it, not me. Yeah, I think this revelation set you back a few IQ points. I posted it under my name to protect her, so that if anyone found out, they would think it was me. I remember the day she first showed them to me. So those stories you
hate them, don't you? You think they're creepy.
Of course not. Don't be silly. Perfectly natural for a girl your age to have...
You don't have to lie. It was a mistake showing...
Wait, before you leave, I know you had to have a lot of courage to show this to me in the first place. We all have our thing, even though it's not my cup of tea, so to speak. I understand feeling alone.
How could you help...
Do you still want to share this with the world?
Yes. I need to get it off my...
I have a few accounts on some erotica sites. I can post them under my name.
Are you sure? People will think...
Well, I made those accounts for a...
Still, it's a lot of...
Not as much as you, if he found out.
I don't want to think about that. So, you'd do that?
Yeah, I would. You're my best friend. I would do anything to protect you. Honestly, it wasn't all selfless. She had written so much. I knew I've always wanted to be some great artist. I wanted that thrill when people hang on. I just had no idea it would take off like it did. Originally, yeah, I did want to protect her. But now I've revealed her secret, so betray her. Now, that's a lie. Revealing someone's darkest secret? There's no word for it other than this has been such a weight off me. All of the guilt I might feel, it's nothing. That's the easiest to answer. She loves you, in the dramatic sense of the word. Thinking she could never have you, she started writing stories. It's... Did you hear what I just told you, dude? She loves you. It is true, though. She doesn't have much of an imagination, except when it comes... Hey, listen. What you and her do from now on, it's your choice. When you get home, and just don't tell me about it. I don't... That's the most I want to know. And now, I have to get started. Writing. Now that I'm not Kathy Cat anymore, I have to create something that is truly my own. Maybe... I can write that. I know I have it in me. I just have... But not as big a challenge as the one you're about. Good luck.